This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Late breaking news this morning. We just found out an Oklahoma City officer died in a crash. I'm Maggie Stokes.
I'm Wendell Webber. A woman also died in that crash as well. KOCO's Dan Thomas is live near Waterloo and Western. Dan, what else do we know right now?
Well, guys, right now, Western is back open to traffic. Here's what they're telling us, that the car actually going at a high rate of speed hit a culvert, went airborne, scattered debris along the roadway here, eventually hit that utility pole about 75 yards from where I am. That's when the car landed on its roof right in the middle of Western. Two people have died. They are not releasing the people's names right now, pending notification of the family. We are told, though, that the passenger in the car was an off-duty Oklahoma City police officer. No word yet on who that driver was. Reporting live in Logan County, Dan Thomas, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.